What's going on, guys? NT Brick Miners here, doing another Let's Play on my Batman Let's Play for the Wii. I haven't done one of these for a while, and thought I might just want to do one. I will do a straightforward episode right now, and then I will do a game night. Sorry I didn't do a game night last night or past Friday for a long time. I went to Valley Scare last night, and it was pretty awesome. So I'll do game night on Saturday. This week. Next week I will do a game night. So this is going to be a straightforward episode, and the next episode will be game night, which I'll do like right after this, and I'll do them both today. I think we're in season 2. Pretty sure. Alright. So we're gonna do this episode. Alright. Dr. Kirk Landstrom, aka Man Bat, was an expert in manimal and mammalian biology who tested a serum on himself to cure himself growing deafness. Unfortunately, the serum turned him into a man-sized bat, making him super strong and giving him the ability to fly. Alright, so let's do this. I like those things, but I don't want to take up too much time every time, and I really just want to kill Robin. You wanna go? Alright, we're I haven't played this in a while. I'm gonna have to make this into two parts. Oh, right here. If this is winter, how is this not frozen? I'm gonna get my mom here, maybe I have to. Yet I just transferred like completely out of the way. Boom! When both is on, I have my Mikasa. Boom! Bam! What is up, son? What the heck is that? I can't get up there? What is this? What is this? I hate this. Oh yeah, I need to go on the map. Stop it here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. This is gonna be part one. Yeah, see you guys later. Bye.